Already, already. Okay, I think it's good. I don't know. But anyway, what's going on, everybody? This is Skytoneye here. So today, we are back to play the Blood Raven the event. Finally, finally, finally. Today, we're gonna play, continue to play Warhammer 40k Downward 3, first and foremost. And today, we're gonna play as Blood Raven, as I just mentioned. Yep, it's not the original sequence anymore, but that's okay because we can handle this pretty well. As a result, let's get to the mission briefing first.
Inquisitor, I have ill news. Gorgatch has breached Starfort Charon and landed on Acheron.
I have far greater concerns. While Gorgatch raided Starfort Charon, a greater breach in my blockade opened elsewhere. Starfort Helios is lost. It collided with Acheron when it emerged from the warp.
I stationed Chaplain Diomedes on Helios.
Ooh.
He's a hero to the chapter. His body must be recovered.
None shall violate my blockade, even to administer last rites.
Gorgatch will grow in power if left to his own devices. Allow me to lead a strike force to Acheron's surface. We can gain valuable intelligence while I lay our brothers to rest.
Anything that violates my blockade will be destroyed. Do not test me, Chapter Master. Inquisitor, out.
Ooh.
Blood Ravens don't abandon their own.
Yeah.
Deploy to Acheron alone and lay our brothers to rest.
Yeah, but it's like the Imperial Force will fight against you.
Fleetmaster, I need to deploy alone to the surface. Can you get me past the Inquisitor's blockade?
So it's like everybody's crossing.
No drop pod is safe from that blockade, but it can't stop you from teleporting. Are you sure you want to do this alone?
I sent Diomedes and those men to the Starfort, and it is my duty to make sure they rest in peace.
Risk
their blood is on the Inquisitor, not you. Just say the word, and we will confront him.
This is not the right time for revenge.
Yeah, exactly. So we have bigger stuff to handle.
And I will find out what Gorgatch seeks while I am there. My hope is that whatever I learn is enough to bring the Inquisitor to his senses.
So it's like the Inquisitor, Angela's opinion is out, is insane right now, basically.
Gabriel, you say that this mission is for reconnaissance, but I know you haven't forgotten what Gorgatch did to our brothers during the Carafa campaign. And now there is the blood he has shed on Starfort Charon. Will you be able to restrain yourself?
I know what honor demands, but Gorgatch's plans for Acheron concern me more. If I'm going to defeat him, I need to learn what he's planning.
So we can capture one of the Oak bosses and then just confront him. It's like... So we don't select any elites, we just straight A. Okay, that's well. So it seems like Gorgatch and Angelo has some history. And And Angela hates the war boss pretty much, so yep. That is be sure. That is understood. That's well. I kind of forget what Gabriel can do. Technically, yeah, literally. So I'm just testing my mouse right now, yeah. Orc landing, what the heck is this? This is a mobile game picture? Because it seems like it. Oh, it's just my walker, so... Hold on a minute, am I just a one person? What the heck?
I'm on Acheron, setting out for the crash site of Star Fort Helios.
What are you doing? You guys cannot. Okay, that's a Thoros. Hold on. I'm on camera. He can't even shoot. You guys aren't even lowering. Oh my god. Well,
my foe is to die. That's always fine. The moving to orc target. Enemy grenades.
We are the veterans of the first company.
Reaper's men, run!
Hold on.
For a reason, brothers.
And we follow your example, Chapter Master. We wish to honor Chaplain Diomedes.
Is that so? Follow me then.
So the librarian comes to us, is that everybody's coming to help us. Damn, that's pretty cool. I feel like it's very touching. It's like, you know, brothers, like, honor brothers, I don't know. You guys, the Terminator running so. There's only 3 Terminators, I don't know why. Yeah, I guess I see the reason.
No orcs in sight. They're up to something.
What did I catch for lunch?
So I realized you can only jump in a certain range. They have pretty long, they have longer range. Yeah, the Terminators are awesome. Chaplain, are you alive? Holy.
Spread out and search the wreckage.
I think they survived? Doesn't seem like a lot. Doesn't seem like a peep. Like there's a peep. There's some peep. There's some person.
These sorry souls.
Damn. Well, HQ is really fun to play, I have to admit. The assault,
I will not falter.
Whatever, you go there. I don't care your past. Because I don't know what's the past. Because there's fox everywhere. I cannot literally see anything.
Docking pier damaged. Dispatching servitor teams. Servitor teams unresponsive.
He's running you.
Slaughtered orcs. A space marine weapon did this. Our brothers live.
Joy. Yeah, deploy him, Mad Max. Elders? Okay. And then it's like, how come? So I think possible storyline is that Gabriel asks, why is Elder's body here? Or
battle! Make way!
He can't get him. Bye-bye, guys. Wait for Angelo. Waiting for Angelo, sir. It's gonna be last, so we're just going to war. I love Cameron. The ability is awesome. What's the street mean? Like, where is the street there? Oh, he's alive. Yeah, Chaplin is awesome, boy.
So the Eldar used their webway to sidestep the blockade.
They're here in force. I was fighting through orcs when I ran into Eldar.
It's worse here than I feared. We must assess their numbers and report to the Inquisitor.
So only has 3 HQ. So cool. Good, actually. So I actually equipped the Primaris Chaplain actually, so that's true. So we're gonna save the healing points because we don't need them first. So it's pretty cool, it's like the Chaplain survives the crash somehow. So this is actually my deck Orcs and why are you guys working together? It isn't because you guys are all Xenos. Come on. I think they make an alliance, maybe? But our health is fine, so far. Okay, this is amazing, which is... Oh, so they are fighting, so and we just... back to your healing point. You are almost there, sir. With no offense, but yes, you die. Where is all the healing point? I mean, I know this is unfair, but... So what exactly he do? Damage recites the lectures about empowering himself. Speed rate of Critoscribe and apply the bonuses of the of his Critoscribe to use. Okay, so that Critoscribe slash rather wild. See, interesting. And it's harsh. It's like, it's, I mean, it will be very hard if we like. Oh, become temporarily invulnerable. Oh, dude, this is actually very powerful. So, okay. So this mission is going to be quick because, well, obviously this is a small. Wait, did it actually get wrong? Wait. He just perfectly missed it. We get a warp spider. So we currently found two elite already in both Orc and Elder. We're just waiting for the Hermit. Should we just wait for the Hermit there? I don't think we do. They're fine, boys. They are totally fine. You don't have to worry about a single thing. Oh my gosh. This time, really? So like,
the Eldar have overwhelmed the Orcs. Unopposed, they'll overrun this world.
And we'll stop them here.
Hold on.
How come the assault terminator didn't finish him yet?
Show us
my gosh, the back, the back. Hold on, hold on, hold on. They have a whipper tunnel here. Mouse. Okay, I need. With a chaplain, my elite cannot die. Why are you guys still handling this? Okay, I believe that.
This day holds glory. Setting out.
Are you sincere? Is he just gonna stay there and then let me just kill him? Damn, this is similar to one strategy I used during the Warhammer 40k material. It's like Inquisitor material. Are they? Can they out of ammo? Angelus. Why are they? Oh, okay, I see that. Oh, I see it. Yeah, but do that after it came out. Okay, this is ambush. Oh.
Show us glory, Terminators. Listen close, executing missile strike. Our
repositioning. Well, that's easy. I like the characteristics of this game where that you just you like.
Don't let it get a clean shot.
Oh my god. Okay, Gabriel's dead. Where is the 10-5, by the way? That orc is doing legend, is contributing. Yeah, very strong.
No escape! I'm back!
You see? Easy. I'm
to war then. I'll remind them of Blood Raven to kill me.
Is that going to play with that? Easy. We won. I mean, that's all that matters, obviously. Oh, that's sweating. I'm sweating.
That's the last of the scum.
So they're just gonna stand. Don't tell me.
I fear this isn't their only staging ground.
So what do we do? How do we transport back? We used to have firebirds. No, that's okay. We used to have ships, drop pods, kind of stuff. None Left Behind, that's a really good title actually for this chapter, I have to admit. The mass is now working pretty well, but we're working fine. Yeah, we're fine. Angel persists as long as I saw longer than I saw actually, somehow, I have to admit. Is it because like he's like in Terminator armor sort of right now, but I gave him like primers? Is that matters?
Angelos, I forbade you to land on Echo
Inquisitor, I could not let my brothers lie in dishonor on that world. It is right that I did not. Diomedes survived and was standing alone against an Eldar invasion force.
What?
It is not just orcs on Acheron, but the Eldar as well.
Their webway is more invasive than I imagined.
Oh my gosh.
They will get to the spear before us.
Is that your aim, Inquisitor? You want the spear for yourself?
Ooh.
Is that why you blockaded Acheron?
Angelos, remain on Acheron and do not let the spear fall into the hands of our enemies.
You don't have the right to say that. Anybody but you. Alright, continue. I don't know what chapter exactly this is, like, I need to... So I think we're gonna play as Aoka, Elda, his mother, not her, so oil. Hold on a second. What's going on? Good, it's not here anymore. But anyway, we'll play as Eldon in the next video. So, there you go guys, this is the end of the video. So if you enjoyed this video, click the like button. If you want to see more video on Warhammer 40k Dawn of War 3, subscribe to my channel. And besides that, if you want some new video, some new content, some new games, comment in the section below. I'll try my best to fulfill your wishes. So, in the next video, we are going to... So, we're going to play as Elder, actually only these two characters, to actually... to make an alliance with Gorgarts, which is a pretty smart move in every way. But, see you guys later. Stay healthy, and you also stay... positive. Bye guys.